Abby just had me cut the strings off her fucking shorts.
They were too long, so now they're like even, kind of. They were. These are our outfits for tonight, night one in Atlanta.
These shoes, like, I did, so I brought, like, sandals and, like, some nice shoes, and then, like, I forgot about other shoes, so
these
just
are
my shitty.
These platforms from Gabe's, super cute.
My
super
shitty
cheap
tennis shoes. And then the shirt I stole from my roommate.
This is from Gabe's. Know. No, this is from Amazon. These are from Shein, and those are from Gabe's.
These are from Forever 21. No idea. And then this is my roommate's, so.
And we're going out to meet some boys. You'll get to see them. If we can video them, I'll ask. You want to be on our video? Yeah, we're YouTubers, by the way.
They'll be like,
By the way, singer-songwriters, YouTubers, craziness. Don't ask us to sing. We won't.
Yeah, we're vlogging.
Say you're vlogging.
Yeah, we're vlogging. Yeah.
Vlogging.
Yeah, you guys are in it. Do you want to say anything to the camera?
That's
you
it?
Ye.
That's
that
all you
it
want to say?
We're making burritos. You guys want one?
I mean, sure. You're offering burritos, sure.
The cutest puppy.
What is that?
Oh my gosh.
Yep.
Wow.
Check out lettuce.
Oh, these are ours.
Yeah, lettuce. Let's go.
Fuck it. For the other one.
Just hanging out. Ripping ass and taking over.
Bree, your wrist says it all, baby. Look at your wrist. It's right there if you don't see it. Just Bree, okay? And inhale on the wine bottle.
Good morning. So we're still here. Got some breakfast. Abby still asleep. So whenever she comes.
So a little update. We're trying to find coffee, and we cannot find anywhere to park for this place. We are not meant for this.
But it's in a Whole Foods.
It is, like, in a Whole Foods.
Why can't we just find a coffee shop? Or
right.
Like
outside the city?
Yeah.
Should we just like look up coffee shop?
Maybe. Should we go? I think we should go now look nicer. Or should we just go to the store and then worry about coffee? That stupid fly is still in here.
Shoot that fly. Get out of here. Like all over my face too. Like what in the world? It's really pretty outside today, though. It says 89, but I think it's hotter than that. It feels hotter than that. We do look a little rough.
This vlog is really chaotic already.
It is really chaotic already, but I really like it. Like, it could be really cute. I think we should... Yeah, I guess we can, like, go to the store, get different clothes on, and then go to, like, a cute little coffee shop.
Yeah, and take a little
picture
of the gram.
Yeah. So, I guess that's
so
what
we have actual pictures, because, like...
Right.
I started to ask them to take a picture of us last night, but I'm like, we're just in the house, so like...
We just look like this, like, we still look like it. Just a little bit rough. So now we're gonna go to, like, Walmart Republic's buying groceries for our problems. Bye-bye. This is so cute. Like, sits up there perfectly.
Yeah, until I move. Until I drive.
We have no idea where we're going to brunch, though.
It's 1:30. It's now lunch.
It's now, like, almost dinner.
It's now after lunch.
Yeah,
we keep calling it brunch.
Yeah, well, it is brunch.
For us.
for us. We got up kind of late. Well, I didn't.
See, watch. It's gonna be funny.
Is it gonna fall?
Yeah.
On our faces.
Eventually, it's gonna slide this towards us. Oh,
hey. We don't know where we're going. Where should we go? Where should we go? We need like a cutesy little place. We're wearing these cute dresses. I'm wearing this like little mini dress. She's wearing that. I know. It's the Xfinity building.
French places in Nashville.
Well, we're not in Nashville. We're in Atlanta.
She just said that. Yeah, we're drinking and it's only
2:45.
Here we are. It's fine. Whatever.
Actual cinema, not.
It's going. It's kind of blurry though. I don't know why.
Don't do that. It doesn't
want to. Don't do that.
No. They can see me attempt to be a bartender.
Oh, last night. You're gonna attempt to be a bartender?
Attempt to pour or something.
You're literally just pouring alcohol.
Yeah, well, that means
I'm
a bartender.
You didn't chill it.
I'm the bartender.
What? The bartender has to chill things all the time?
Ice.
Yes, that's what
yes.
bartenders
what's
do.
What's in here? Is that melted ice or
yes.
is that liquor?
Yes.
It's okay, every time I take a sip of whiskey, it gets longer.
For real?
Yeah.
Okay. Good night.
I say that as I'm doing shit that could kill us. And he like kind of watched me. So we just pulled up to this gas station and there's like a gas
valet.
Like and he literally goes, that's what happens in Buckhead. Like rich people come here all the time and we're
and
like, what?
They'll pump your gas for you.
Yeah. What? That makes no... I don't understand where we are.
We need to go home back to Nashville. I miss
literally.
My country singers and my...
Okay. I didn't really... I don't think I got him, but, like, it literally says gas valet. Anyways, we probably should do this before he's there, because they're staring at us.
Okay.
Wow, we're small. Okay.
Yeah, right.
So, here we are again. Hi.
We're going to eat at this place called Twin Peaks.
That the... gas valet told us.
Yeah.
We drove around for a minute and we went back. We're like, we're just gonna ask them. And so like, here we are.
Going to Twin Peaks. We'll let you know if it's good and it's cute. We're at this really cute parking garage. Like,
yeah.
I'll show you.
We went all the way to the south.
All these buildings.
We're gonna take some pictures.
They're so cute.
But.
So, we're gonna eat because Abby's hungry.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? So we went to that place. We were there for like 3 hours. Oopsie daisies. We met these guys, Atlanta boys. First, like, cute Atlanta boys we've seen, I feel like.
Literally, we've been invited out 3 different times tonight.
Today. And we're leaving today.
And we're leaving.
And we've been invited out so many times today. And we invited to a pool.
And
like,
they walked away.
And then they walked away. But if you walk away from me and I don't have any of your information, how will I ever find you? I know his name is Sam. So if you know Sam in Georgia, Buckhead, Georgia, let me know. We're back in Nashville, but we're just, you know, living.
So we're back.
We're back. I'll show you the beautiful city while we're in the kind of not city, but
Hillsboro Village. Yeah. Not, I guess this is a Hillsboro Village.
No,
it's just Hillsboro.
Yeah. But we are back and we. Okay.
Make sure to like, subscribe, all that jazz.
Like and subscribe and follow us. For more daily content with us.
Right.
What is this drug doing? So, this is the end of our Atlanta trip, but now onto a Nashville trip, even though we live here. It's okay.
Yeah.
So, goodbye. Like, follow, subscribe, see more content of
me.
And of
me.
Course, Rachel. And of course, Rachel.
Just, no, it's just her. She's going to take over my channel.
Maybe. Okay, peace.
Left to say so long. Yeah. Says you goodbye. Goodbye.